for the Oscars nine times. He won two Emmys.
Remember
Letterman's hosting it, and it mumbled.